Guys, Tony's coming. Tony! Tony. Yeah, and I told him we'd make him a hammer, but I haven't really had the time. Yeah, he comes tomorrow. Indeed. Scully, start the clock. Okay, so that's all the pieces. He should be here any minute. I'll just wait for a minute and relax.
Hey, Brett. Here's your touch mark.
Awesome. Let's do this. All right, so that's it.
Yeah, it looks great. Thank you.
Thank you. You get to keep this, right?
Yeah, I have no use for it. Woo. Bye!
Bye! Oh, well, that was great. You're still here? The video's over. Go on. Now leaving, huh? Well, since you stayed, here's what really happened. The challenge here was to make a hammer in a day, which we did. But even though I knew the process, it doesn't mean that there weren't problems along the way. After all that hard work, it did not quite turn out the way I had hoped.
Oh no!
In the end, I don't really want to look at this as a failure because I learned so much, and that's what we're trying to do here, is learn and hopefully get better. Plus, everything's a hammer, so I got that going for me. Okay, go on.